These are ultrasound images of scrotum of a young child who presented with symptoms of right testicular swelling. The ultrasound examination shows small amount of fluid around right testes. No debris or septa seen in it. Right testis appears smooth, has homogeneous parenchyma. There is no focal lesion in it. Spermatic cord appears normal. Scrotal wall is also unremarkable. So this is a case of congenital, small congenital.